Hi friends, I hope you are doing great. Today, in this tutorial, we will learn about how to connect a free web hosting website with a paid domain. Basically, as I have hosted my website free on 000 webhost and I registered a domain on Hostinger. You can see here, I have already hosted my website here and subdomain link is active. If you don't know how to host a website for free, then please click on I button to watch the tutorial how to host a website for free on 000 webhost. Now, you can see, I have bought this domain on Hostinger. So, I will connect this web hosting with this domain. So, watch this tutorial and share, and if you are new on my YouTube channel, then please subscribe. So, you can see here, domain on Hostinger dashboard. I will click on Manage. You can see, dashboard will look like this. Now, I will go to 000 webhost, click on Manage Website. You can see here, tool option, in the left side. Click on it. Now, click on Set Web Address. Now, you can see here, I got two options, either buy a new domain or connect a domain you already bought. I will go with the second option, connect my own domain. Click on Park Domain. Kindly write here the domain name. I will do copy and paste. Now, click on Park Domain button. You can see, domain has been parked, and waiting for name servers. Now, I have to update the name server of web hosting into my domain. You can see, these name servers on 000 webhost. Just copy this name servers, and paste it into domain name servers field on Hostinger. Just copy another name servers here on domain's name server, and save it. It might take some time to update. Please have patience and keep checking. Just go to 000 webhost, refresh the page. You can see here on 000 webhost, the name server has been updated, and the website is parked now. Here to check, click on the link. You can see, the website is working. So, our web hosting site has been connected to a domain name. I hope that you like this video. Please do share this video and subscribe to my channel. You can see here, the website address is shown, not secure here, in address bar. This is because, free web hosting doesn't include SSL certification. If you want to secure your website and want to change the website protocols, from HTTP to HTTPS, then please watch my next video, how to get free SSL for your website. Thanks.